All right. Alright, me and Cobb in the game, we get in. I'm live now, right? Yo, this is killing me right now. This is killing me. But Ugh. And the left one, I'm open, my bad. Don't put me on it. I gotta go for 10 points. I gotta go for 10. That's two. Damn. My bad. And one. Four. Is five. That's five. Alright. Need five more points so I can get my endorsements. Let's go. 7 points. I got you. Got it. I got greedy. Oh, man.
down deep.
Let's go. Incredible. I hope that went through on my... Hold up. Just in case that didn't... Let me save that last 30 seconds. Let me save that. Make sure. Sorry if y'all gotta watch this on the live. What? Thank you. Like, yo, this shit really be like. I just want this clip. I just want that clip. I just want that clip. I got the clip. It's one of those days. Yeah. Oh yeah. Look at that drip. Do it. I should get some threes though. Hell yeah. Why did I jump like that? Hey, what, baby? Okay. My bit, look, Coco. Let me see. Let me see the. Okay, hold it. Woo! Okay. Yes, sir. My man Archie came through. Let's see what we get. Max that out. Let me see. Mm-hmm. 30 points in a game, wearing the right shoes, 10 assists in a game. I could do that. While wearing the right shoes, 10 rebounds, 5 three-pointers or 5 dunks, 3 steals or 3 blocks. That's easy. Alright, I'll take the 35 now for the 7 incentives. 8 incentives. Yes, sir. Thank you. Let's effing go. Marketability B minus. Let me get my badges. Heat Seeker gives additional takeover boost. Nah, I want to put something else on. Yeah. Starting boys now. In the pen ain't. Hitting voters and runners. Contact layups. All right, we out. Yes. Had to crack Zion in the park. I'm going to another court. Can't even go to another court though. Okay, I definitely hit that.
That focus and energy going in today's practice. Aim to be great. We need to be a sound defensive team, and that starts with limiting fast break opportunities. Down to the baseline.
I gotta get my energy conserved. Uh-huh. First to five. Let's go. Who won it? sink it. Got him. Damn, my bad. My bad, my bad. Damn, I got distracted by a text. Rip. Katie, get past me this time. Oh my God, son. Shit. Attempts to make as many elbow jump shots as you can. Oh, I guess that's a location. All right. You got it. You got it. Come on, man. Stay on it. All right. Let me see. Okay. Eve. Like a scrub, and my player is nice. Yeah, let's go. Let's do it. Right. Shit pissing me off.
Move it! Right, here we go.
Flip this shooter from the start into the basket. Two locations will flash on the floor. Go around the cone and choose whether to shoot a two or a three.
Run it up! Run it up!
What? Late.
Just Here we go.
Yeah, you gotta do the lead pass. Shut up. I did bounce. Oh, you gotta press it, don't hold it. Hey, first in the East.
Let's do work, baby.
Here we go, boys. You got it.
Oh, baby. I feel the love.
Yeah.
Boy, Grant, you look at these rosters. A lot of talent in the backcourt.
Ooh, talent indeed. And having a talented backcourt is a recipe for success in the NBA. As the game has evolved through the years, it is paramount to have players who can pass, who can dribble, who can make decisions with the basketball. And I'll tell you what, there's a lot of talented players out there who can make some pretty good decisions here in this game.
And score the ball. We got a chance to have a high-scoring affair in this one. Ingram against Jordan. Five to shoot. And that one's good. Ingram.
Brandon Ingram's advantage when he's down low like that still comes through in his length.
LeVert passes to Jordan. Pass to Irving. LeVert with the ball. Misses the three. And we're about a minute into the first.
And B.A., when you look at the first few seasons of...
balanced he was on the fade.
Outside Durant from downtown. And the Nets, another three.
Love it. KD firing away right now. Has the confidence and the touch. And buries those triples. Sometimes it comes in bunches.
Bledsoe with it. Durant covering. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line.
No debate there. He got hammered.
You know I don't miss free throws.
Oh, I missed for this.
That was a good foul. I like that call.
And both free throws good for Junior. 41 seconds left in the first. Bledsoe with it. Coming off a solid outing against Oklahoma City. Hayes with a screen. That three's off the mark. Brooklyn has gone 3 for 5 from deep so far in this matchup. Durant, pass to Junior. And that one's good.
Their ball movement on this run has been tremendous. It's led to a lot of good, clean, open looks.
Bledsoe outside. Pass to Ball. Can they get it? Second shot opportunity. And it's good. But hang on here. The officials may want to outside Ingram. 19, 19. but a miss. The Nets with the lead. Dinwiddie finds Junior. Here's Jordan. Oh, three chances on that possession, but they just can't find a way to score. The Pelicans have gotten an impressive 6 of 8 shots to fall in the second. Pass to Harden. Knocks it down from distance.
Their defense has to do a better job of smothering those shooters.
Brooklyn has gone 1 of 3 from three-point land here in the second quarter. And here's Junior outside. He's off on that one. So the Pelicans will take it the other way. They come into this one having outplayed the Thunder in their last game.
You have to respect their ability to stay consistent away from home.
All right, let me take over.
Didn't stop because they were in some hostile
territory.
Yes, yes, yes. And find a way there to finish.
Well, there is continuous energy in DeAndre Jordan's play, really hustling on both ends and influencing those plays with that activity.
The Pelicans have gotten 8 of their first 10 to go. Great shooting here in the second quarter. Bledsoe goes in. Excellent D there from Dinwiddie. Brooklyn trailing. On the wing, Junior. Pass to Jordan.
Bad pass.
Jordan, the screen. And he lobs it up.
Yeah.
Determined that time.
Let's go.
Anticipating the pass. And a rim rocker.
Rim rocker.
Oh, they get a hand on it. Junior outside.
Come on, man.
That's gotta frustrate him. He knows he should have made that one.
Yeah, you can't make them all, and you for sure you want him taking that kind of shot.
And the first half comes. We've got a
score, enough points. Come on, tight.